Hi, in this video, we're going to talk about how to install packages on PyCharm. First of all, if you don't have PyCharm installed, you should install it first, which the corresponding tutorial link is in the description below. After installing PyCharm, I think the best way to install packages on PyCharm is to use PyCharm Terminal, which you can click on here. And now, for example, suppose that you want to install Numpy package. So you should simply type pip install Numpy, the name of the package. And if you press enter, and remember that you should have internet connection. And because I have already installed NumPy, it says requirements already satisfied. But if you haven't installed NumPy, it is going to be downloaded and going to be installed. And another example, suppose that we want to install matplotlib, which is a famous package for plotting. So we simply type pip install matplotlib. And if I press enter, then it's going to be installed. And also, if you want to install pandas, which is a famous package for working with data frames, Excel files, CSV files, and etc., we simply type pip install pandas. And if I press enter, it's going to be installed. And there are some cases which you do not know the exact name of the package. For example, suppose that I want to install OpenCV package and I don't know the exact name of it. So I should simply type pip install OpenCV in the Google. And in this site, pypy.org, if I click on it, you can see it says if you want to install OpenCV for Python, you should simply type pip install OpenCV Python. So I copied this one, and in the PyCharm's terminal, I simply paste this. So if I press enter, you can see it's downloading the package. Now you can see it has been successfully installed.